Yo, put me out of my ears. I can't even hear myself. Check, check. 1, 2. Hold on. Wait, wait. Nope. Still not there. Ears. Oh, you got homeboy.
Ballerup, how do you feel tonight?
Nothing for my ears. And you know what? I want to be the first to welcome each and every one of you beautiful Backstreet Boy fans. Welcome to the In a World Like This World Tour. Okay? And we got one hell of a show in store for you tonight. The only question is, are you ready or not? Are you ready? Because as I'm looking out there, I'm saying to myself, there's only a couple of rules, okay, that we have, okay? Number one, we want you to go crazy, okay? You can do that. Number two, we want you to act like you're 15 years old tonight. And number three, we want you to scream as loud as you possibly can. And you're telling your friends, okay, you're like, you just came back from this show, you're like, I came home from the, I was at a Backstreet Boy concert, and I lost my voice. See, I had to speak as slow as I possibly could, saying that joke. And bring the other fellas out, okay? We're gonna introduce the starting lineup of the Backstreet Boys, beginning with the bad boy. You love his tattoos, you love his dirty ways, he's a sexual maniac. AJ, let's go! What's up, you guys?
Hey, ladies. Looking good tonight.
This next guy here needs no introduction. This man can sing his ass off. Show your love for the original Backstreet Boys. This next man brings the spice to the band, okay? And last but not least, back by popular demand, you ordered it, you got it,
ladies and gentlemen, you're forgetting one very, very important person.
Off of our new record, we hope you like it. It's called Permanent Stay.